Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we'll customize and do a quick review of a car that is on sale, of a car from Warstock Catch and Carry that I did I think 3 times on my channel, because this time it kept getting over and over on sale. So I promised whenever a car is on sale, I'll do it. So this time it's on sale all the time, because I think people don't buy that much. It's so expensive, 3.9 million, 3.8, and now it's on sale for 2.3. It's still a very high price, and I will tell you everything about this car. It has a jet engine, we have to know that, and the only place you can store this car is right over here at your warehouse vehicle. If you don't have a warehouse vehicle, you can buy one from your office building. If you have an office building, you can buy a warehouse vehicle and you can store it right over here. If not, you can call it from your phone. And other information about this car, the only place where you can customize it, it's the Los Santos Custom. You cannot enter with this car in your arena building, so you cannot customize it there or in your office building. So let's go to do a quick customization, not very much because it doesn't have a lot of customization options. And we'll talk a little why is this car so expensive. First of all, this car is based on a very cheap vehicle. Let me show you which one. Let me first find it. The other Voltic without a jet. This one. You have to. This is the same car but without a jet. And 100 time more cheap. The Coil Voltic. The Lotus in real life. Or this one, the topless version. This is the one that I have now. We have a topless version. Okay, let's go to customize it, and after that we can talk a little about this car. Let's go right over here at Los Santos Custom body parts. I have a white one. You cannot even see it in the snow. And I have something in mind that I want to. I have the most expensive rims because it's in an expensive car, so I think those rims I'll keep them first. Everything is maxed out when it comes to this car: brakes, armor, engine, lights. I have the xenon plate. I have my plate. Now we have to change the color. Oh my god, the snow remains. I don't know why. Yeah, it's okay. I think I will make it look very dark, but I don't know if black. We will see. Because I have some crazy color customization on my channel for this car, and I always want to change it. These are the matte colors. Or maybe a gold. Christmas time has come with a golden car. White for sure, I will not keep it. No, I think I will go matte black. Yeah, then the secondary color, let's see what. I don't even know what it will. Okay, right here in the back. Matte black with the pure gold. Or with the brushed gold, or even if you don't want to pay that kind of cash, you can choose always the bronze, which is another, or this gold, but I don't like it very much. But the bronze, I really like it with matte color in combination, so let's take this. Let's see what else we can change. I have the best suspension, turbo, yes. but I won't need it. You will see why. Rims, I'll keep my rims. Logo, let's keep that also because it's a very fast car. And yeah, and this is the big engine plane. I made it full black with this little detail of bronze, which is kind of cool. And let's do the quick test and a full review. Not a full review, a quick review, but something before you buy this. So before you buy this car, there are some things you have to know. First of all, let me see something. Okay. First of all, you have this. Yep. This is the main reason for why you should get this car if you like it. This thing charges even when you drive. As you can see, it's already charged. It's a cool effect when you accelerate. The effect is pretty cool, let's be honest. And when you accelerate and press this, it's so fast. Let's see the dial. Look at those dials. But I have to drive at the same time. Yeah, it's a rocket. When you press it, it's a rocket. But you tell me, this thing deserves or not? First, let's start with some things that I don't like. First of all, and the most important, is the price. It's overpriced, and even now that it's on sale, it's very overpriced. But if you have, let's say, 500 million in this game and you don't know what to do with them, buy it. But if you have like 100, I think you should pass buying this car even now that it's on sale. It's way overpriced in my opinion. This will have a cool effect. This is something nice. And everyone will know when you're driving this car that you have money to spend. The other thing that I don't like, it doesn't have that much of customization that you can do. For car with this price, it should have a lot more customization. And another thing that I don't like, it's the base model. I don't like it very much. They should, in my opinion, they should, what is the word that I'm looking for? They should use another car, not this one, because this one, the base model, I don't know, it's simple, it's an old sport car. I don't like it, and that's all. Maybe if they will use if they used another car, it will be more awesome. But the shape of the car, I'm not very impressed of it. And now let me tell you that actually the things that I like. Not that many. First of all, and the most important, is this. We have a nice effect. Let's put a cinematic mode. Let's see if I can catch that better for you. From another angle. Yep, this is the rocket. But that kind of cash for only for this, I don't know. In my opinion, you can pass. You can pass buying this car. But if you are here only to have fun, and if you not a car collectioner like me, and I don't know, if you like speed, maybe it's time to buy it. It's on sale. I told you, in the last 6 months, this car was on sale at least 3 or 4 times. So it will be again, I think, based on the past. Okay, tell me if you like the car. Tell me if you think it's overpriced or not. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And also, don't forget to hit that notification bell. Very important, that notification bell. I usually release 3 or 4 videos every single day, so I think you have some things that you can watch on my channel. And if you like, you can follow me on Instagram. There I post my car collection, and there you can show me your cars. Have a nice day. Bye.